Hello, Mario! Mario's 2019 land surveying one. The week that was, May 27, June 2nd. Hello, hello. Welcome. Well, this was the last week of practical work. We did a site calibration where we set up the base station on a random point, used the hair key for position, and then calibrated onto known marks. This is a recognized technique that has a lot of advantages in the ease of setup, secure location of the equipment, and that sort of thing. So the groups on Tuesday and Thursday got away fine. However, the Friday group was rain affected, and on Friday we stayed inside and did some exam prep. But these will be the last practical weeks. The next 2 weeks of the semester, we will use those to prepare for the national exam for the NZDE and for the BTEC for the exam that I've been writing these last few days. So let's head over to the big screen, and first of all we'll turn off the slideshow there and have a look at the GPS results here, which should have been here, but I'll have to go and find them once more as I've lost them. So they're just an HTML file, which will be loaded up. So here it is here. That's the site calibration there. And as you can see through that, we did two site calibrations on the one file. And reflection probably would have been best to have a different file for each different bait station, but as it's only recorded one set of base station data here, it would appear. But here you can see we went round and done observed control points to the control marks that we had data for, and then on the Tuesday we went away and did the couple of little mounds and landscape area outside of G block. And that's all recorded here. We did observed control points to the control marks, rapid point to the for the topo shots, or for the shots. And then we didn't do any topographical shots. So there's three levels of reading on the GPS: the observed control point, the topographical, and the rapid. And we just used the rapid for picking up our data. So that was on the Tuesday, and then on the Thursday we set up again, did a site calibration in a separate point, and then picked up some rapid points around the boundary of the grass area by the survey container there. And that's all that data recorded there, and then it was also recorded as a CSV file for loading into survey software so that we can draw a little plan of it all. Now that'll have to be manipulated a little bit, but we'll see how that all goes. So let's just head back to the talking head there. So let's set up the slideshow, and here we are, we're back. And, well, all's well. So, that rounds up the video of the week that was. And, well, the next couple of weeks we'll be doing a bit of exam prep. All very good. Cheers. See you.